Sure, you come for Danny and Chris, but you stay to watch these fools.
You are now watching the greatest reaction channel on YouTube.
Wow. Well, I didn't even have to talk you into saying that.
Oh, I know the cues now.
Yeah. All right, so typically we say hit the red button, so that's where we're going to go with this. Hit the red button. Sometimes we forget, but you guys still hit it, so that's cool. Juice WRLD featuring, or not featuring, but Juice WRLD and The Weeknd. I don't know. I think there's a difference between featuring and with. Right.
We create the song together.
Well, I think it means we're on the same label, I think. And featuring means you're on a different label.
Oh, I don't know.
Possibly.
Maybe.
Somebody out there knows, and you guys are going to tell us, right? Cool. All right, so this is Juice WRLD and The Weeknd, Smile, the official lyric video. Ready?
I'm ready.
All right. You guys want to say hi to Kumar real quick before I hit go? Hey, what's up, yo?
What's Gucci? He knows they're going to make fun of him.
Don't make fun of my dog.
I do anything in my power to see you just smile. I want you to prosper and come proper, even if that means I ain't by your side. I do anything in my power to see you just smile. I want you to prosper and come proper, even if that means I ain't by your side. Devil on my shoulder telling me I'll die soon. I don't really want that to impact you, but I don't know, maybe I'm just paranoid. I just want the best for you, I just want what's left of you. Oh, you tell me that you're sad inside. I'm sad that I can't satisfy. Yeah, I pray that I get it right this time. Maybe we'll be alright. Oh, you tell me that you're sad inside. I'm sad that I can't satisfy. Yeah, I pray that I get it right this time. Maybe we'll be alright.
All right, so I don't even know if it's a love relationship, a friendship, or whatever it is. I feel like he's always felt like he's a burden to whoever is in his circle. Like, he says, I want you to prosper, even if that means it's not with me by your side.
Mm-hmm.
That's fucking crazy. Like,
yeah.
You're a big fucking superstar at the time that you dropped these vocals. You know, like, you're fucking huge. You're global.
Mm-hmm.
And you don't think you're good enough for somebody. That's
right.
And I do feel like, you know, almost every song has the common trend of I feel like I'm gonna die soon. He knew something. I don't know, maybe premonitions.
Yeah, maybe.
How do you feel so far? I like the painting in the background.
Yeah, I like the flow right now, you know, his singing. I don't know.
Yep. I mean, that's what I've grown to like about him. Mm-hmm. You guys turned us on to him, so that's what you're getting. Us liking the singing.
I do anything in my power to see you just smile. I want you to prosper and come proper, even if that means I ain't by your side. I do anything in my power to see you just smile. I want you to prosper and come proper, even if that means I ain't by your side.
I just wanna see you smile. Don't cry. Even though it means I gotta let you go. Depending on you, gotta learn to be alone. Cause I'm so desensitized. When our skin is touching, I need drugs to love you. You want so much from me, but I can only hug you. I spent every day right beside you. Side you. 100 pics of me on your phone. Now you're someone that I used to know.
All right, so The Weeknd's actually saying quite a bit. He said, I need drugs to love you, which is kind of insulting.
Yeah.
Yeah, so, and he said, I got to learn how to be alone, shit like that.
Mm-hmm.
So I feel like The Weeknd, when he gets in relationships, he's very codependent. So, I mean, that's what it's seeming like.
At this point, we play it with fire, fire, fire. You don't want to see what's in my phone. It's just gonna hurt you
more. I do anything in my power to see you just smile. I want you to prosper and come proper, even if that means I ain't by your side. I do anything in my power to see you just smile. I want you to prosper and come proper, even if that means I ain't by your side.
So shout out to David Garibaldi at Garibaldi Arts. He's the guy who created this
painting.
Yeah, so that's kind of cool. So it is rumored that there are thousands of songs in the Juice WRLD vault.
I believe it.
I imagine there's got to be somebody who owns his estate that is forever going to prosper, as he just said, because of this thousands of songs. Because I mean, look, I mean, this is every fucking week you're hearing of a new song that you look at. It's got 10 million fucking views in a day.
Mm-hmm.
Come on. This is crazy. Yes, I like it, actually. So far, I've liked pretty much all the Juice WRLD songs we've reacted to. So
yeah, they're good.
Yeah, they all make it to a playlist.
Yeah.
Red button. You know, tell a friend. Come back for more. And, you know, tell us what you think.
Yeah. Peace. Bye.